Halo guys, dan balik lagi sama gue Mahesa di Mass Effect 1. Masih ngelanjutin misi yang kemarin, kita harus nyari Berlafon. Dan sekarang mari kita lanjutin. Makasih banget udah nonton.
What's this? One of the Earth Clan? Ah, a very famous one, yes? You are the one called Shepard. It is a great honor to welcome the heroes of the Blitz.
You've got me at a disadvantage here.
Forgive me, Earth Clan. My name is Barlavon. My job makes it necessary for me to keep informed. I am a financial advisor to many important clients here on the Citadel. When someone as important as yourself arrives on the station, I take notice.
I've heard you work for the Shadow Broker. Do you have any information about Saren?
You're very blunt, Shepard. But you're right. I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. And I do know something about Saren.
I hear your information can be expensive.
Normally, this information would cost a small fortune. But these are exceptional circumstances. So I am going to give it to you for free.
What's the catch?
There is no catch. The Shadow Broker is quite upset with Saren right now. They used to do a lot of business, until Saren turned on him.
That's what happens when you deal with a traitor like Saren.
No matter what you think of Saren, he's not stupid. He knows the Shadow Broker is a valuable ally. Turning on him doesn't make sense. Not unless something huge was at stake. I don't know the details, but the Shadow Broker hired a freelancer to deal with it. A Krogan mercenary.
How do I find him?
I heard he was paying Citadel Security a visit. If you hurry, you can probably catch him before he leaves the CSEC Academy.
Thanks for the info.
My pleasure, Commander.
Gua kira Barlafon itu biasanya cewek sih, namanya cewek, ternyata di sini ada bangsa yang kayak mirip dwarf gitu. Dan ternyata dia kayak apa sih? Tikus tanah. Nah. Dan sekarang kita ke next, the Krogan Bounty Hunter is being CSEC. Jadi kayaknya semuanya ke CSEC ya. Dan CSEC itu di sini. Oke.
Times. Why? What do they want?
How should I know? It's not like keepers offer an explanation for what they're doing.
Yet.
Halo guys, dan sekarang kita udah di CSEC. CSEC ya kayaknya, tapi nggak ada orang di sini, cuman si Palin. Kita coba ini dulu. Kali aja ada data-data yang penting dan oke, sukses. Oke. Sekarang kita bicara dengan Parlin.
Commander Shepard, I didn't expect to see you here. Didn't
Ambassador Udina send you?
I came on my own. I need information.
You humans are always so curious, always sticking your fingers into someone else's pie. Is that the right expression? Never mind. Forget I asked. Was there something you needed, Commander?
Tell me about CSEC.
CSEC provides necessary police and security services throughout the Citadel. We're a civilian government agency, though many of our members have had military training. Of course, as the CSEC representative to the Council, I spend most of my time liaising between the two.
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander.
Nggak ada kayaknya CSEC itu di mana? Oh, ini mungkin.
Hello, Commander. Can I get you something?
What have you got?
Information, mostly. Would you like to know about some points of interest nearby?
What's going on around here?
Well, you found the embassies. Not much going on here. Across the bridge, you'll find the bank, the Emporium, and Shiera's. If you haven't heard of her, you soon will. If you need supplies, you can try the markets one level below. For entertainment, I'd try Flux or Cora's Den.
Goodbye.
So long, Commander. Have a pleasant day.
I don't have time to talk now. I'm very busy.
Don't believe. Oh, Commander. Is there something I can do for you?
Relax, Private. This isn't an inspection.
Right, sorry. What can I do for you, Commander?
What can you tell me about the Asari consort?
Well, she's an Asari who works here as... That is, she helps people with things.
You never went to see her, did you, Fredericks?
No, I never did. I couldn't afford it. It costs half a year's credits just to go in and talk to her.
Can you at least tell me where I can find her?
Sure. She's across the bridge from the embassies.
Thanks, kid. Have fun. Try not to get into too much trouble.
I will. Have fun, that is.
Okay, dan gua nggak tahu sebenarnya ini mau kemana. Tapi kayaknya... coba kita ke bawah sebentar.
This place seems strange. I wish there were more humans around.
I can't believe I landed a job.
Human, delighted, welcome. It is good to meet you.
Yup, di sini juga nggak ada apa-apa. Gua asli bingung kalau kayak gini teh. Misinya itu kemana dan sebenarnya jelas misinya ke bawah, tapi liftnya gua lupa di mana. Oke, kita coba cores dan mungkin aja di sana ada sesuatu. Wah, ini lower market. Coba kita kesini dulu, soalnya misi ada di sekitar sini. Dan itu Morland.
Welcome to Morland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Okay, so ini shop. Dan harganya memang mahal-mahal banget. Kecuali kalian mau jual barang-barang yang kalian temuin di misi. Sebenarnya medium armor kayak Krogan ini nggak perlu ya. Soalnya Krogan sendiri nanti kita pakai kalau ketemu sama si bangsa Krogan tersebut. Sebisa mungkin di compare dulu apakah kekuatannya lebih kecil atau lebih besar. Dan ini kayaknya nggak usah dijual. Jarak-jaraknya bagus banget. Lalu pistol. Ada yang lebih bagus. Kessler jual. H H1 itu benar-benar bagus, tapi di akurasinya kurang bagus. Kalau yang upgrade-upgrade jangan dijual sebisa mungkin. Sniper yang bagus. Dan kayaknya kita harus pakai semua perlengkapannya dulu. Oh, dan gua lupa. Kemarin kan level up, jadi kayaknya kita naikin level di charm biar dialognya makin kental dan makin terbuka. Soldier juga. Dan satu lagi kayaknya kita ngembangin ke soul training coba.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies.
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Okay, gua lagi-lagi salah. Harusnya gua ganti dulu. Sip. Lebih bagus Banshee kayaknya. Ya udah, gua ganti. Shotgun. Scimitar lebih bagus. Gue suka damage yang gede. Akurasi mungkin ya disesuaikan dengan skill kita. Sniper rifle ganti. Ini gak usah, kayaknya kita jual. Kena ada upgrade, ada. Dan kayaknya sniper perlu ini deh. Sedangkan stabilitas kayaknya perlu assault rifle untuk stabilitas. Dan kayaknya udah ya. Semua udah kita pakai dan mungkin kita jual.
Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think.
Jual dan kita bakal dapat, nggak dapat banyak sih, tapi lumayan buat seenggaknya apa ya, buat bantu-bantu lah. Bantu-bantu apa coba? Bantu-bantu beli senjata lain. Pun harga jualnya benar-benar murah ini. Mungkin kita bakal dapat yang lebih bagus nanti. Jadi kita jual semua dan apa yang bisa kita dapat? Gak ada. Ini penting, unique item. Unique item biasanya kita lebih sering kita beli, namun apa ya, kadang ada assignment atau side misi yang harus kita selesaikan dengan membeli unique item, ataupun kita bisa upgrade kayak tadi, upgrade medigel, jadi kita bisa bawa medigel lebih banyak. Dan kayaknya udah sih, gua nggak ada duit lagi. Kita kembali nanti dan misi berikutnya adalah ke Arkin dan nanti baru kita ke Urex. Yang mana ini orangnya yang Arkin? Di sini bukan. Ini bukan. Ini bukan. Terus siapa yang namanya Harkin? Mungkin di atas, kita cari di atas.
Is that really your Commander Shepard, the hero of Eden Prime? I am so honored to meet you.
Nice to meet you. And you are?
My name is Conrad. Conrad Werner. They say you killed more than 100 Geth on Eden Prime.
Lebay banget.
I spend most of the time trying to stay alive and help the colony.
Hey, I know you're probably busy, but do you have time for a quick autograph?
Anything for a fan. Here.
Thanks. I really appreciate it. My wife is going to be so impressed. I'll let you get back to work. Oh, but next time you're on Earth, I'd love to buy you a drink. Thanks again.
Dan dia menghilang, nggak tahu kemana. Ya udah. Expat, kita perlu.
Hello, Earth Clan. No doubt you've just come back from the colonies. Will you be needing supplies?
Show me what you've got.
Most excellent. I am sure you will find something pleasing.
Senjatanya keren-keren dan ada chipper tool. Buat si Kaidan, namun kayaknya gak bakal gue beli. Soalnya buat karakter utamanya aja gue gak kebeli. Dan ada assault rifle yang lebih bagus banget ini. Harus ke kita beli. Gak usah kayaknya. Ini beli. Kayaknya kita beli sih. Gue udah gak sabar buat nyobain senjata baru. Dan warna merah. Keren. Dan gak ada lagi. Sorry banget ya, episode ini bakal banyak jalan-jalannya dan
Commander Shepard? Excuse me, Commander Shepard. I'm Emily Wong. I'm an investigative journalist working here on the Citadel. Could I have a moment of your time?
What do you need?
I've been hunting for evidence of corruption and organized crime on the
Citadel. Ini kayaknya side mission ya.
Places I can't go. I was hoping you might share anything you find during your own investigation. I can make it worth your time.
Sounds like a good cause. If I find any information, it's yours.
Thank you, Commander. You won't regret it.
Serem banget. Dia ninggalin.
Hello there, Commander. I'm Dr. Chloe Michel. Is there something I can do for you?
I'll be going now.
Goodbye. Kayaknya gua nggak perlu itu. Kita nggak lagi di misi nyari medigel.
I know you. You're Shepard, right? I was on Mindwar during the Blitz, saw you on the vids when you got your medal. You saved the whole colony.
Looks like you have a fan.
I'm sorry, I just never thought I'd meet someone like you in person. My name's Lang. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. What are you doing down here in the wards? Anything I can help you with?
Do you know a CSEC officer named Harkin?
I shouldn't really say too much. He's been on the force a lot longer than me. But I've heard things. Drinking on the job, taking bribes, that kind of thing. rumors mostly, but
I have to go.
Right.
Okay, selesai. Kayaknya gue bakal cepet-cepetin. Dan kita ini harus ke mana? Oke, coba kita ke atas lagi. Dan kita bakal ke Rex aja dulu. Kali aja di sana dia ada. Dan ngapain kita kesini? Ini Flux, nggak ada di jurnal, kita nggak harus ke Flux. Kita itu ke Choras Den, tempat apa ya, diskotik satunya lagi. Oke, sekarang kita ke Chorus Den. Dan kita langsung disambut oleh beberapa assassin di sini. Oke, dan masih ada lagi. Selesai. Oh, itu orang-orangnya Saren. Dan ada hiburan sedikit kayaknya. Kayaknya nggak penting. Mending kita pergi aja. Kita ke misi utama. Dan ini Harkin. Alliance Military. I could have been a Marine, you know. Instead, I joined the goddamn Citadel Security. Biggest mistake of my life.
Harkin, right? I was told you could help me find someone. A Turian CSEC officer named Garrus.
Garrus? You must be one of Captain Anderson's crew. Poor bastard, still trying to bring Saren down. I know where Garrus is, but you gotta tell me something first. Did the captain let you in on his big secret?
Is there something I should know about the captain?
The captain used to be a Spectre. Didn't know that, did you? It was all very hush-hush. The first human ever given that honor, and then he blew it. Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames Saren. Says the Turians set him up.
Why'd they kick him out?
Have to ask him. I never heard any of the details. But it's a good story, though. The heroes fall. Classic tragedy.
You said they covered all this up. How'd you hear about it?
I spent 20 years working cases here on the Citadel. People on this station love to talk. Secrets are like herpes. You got them. You might as well spread them around.
You're a pig.
Just noticed that now, did you?
Just tell me where Garrus went.
Garrus was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office. She runs the med clinic on the other side of the wards. Last I heard, he was going back there.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go.
So, level up dan XP dari misi ini lumayan banyak. Jadi, sebelum gua pamitan, gua bakal naikin level dari Assault Training dulu. Dan Assault Revolves. So, makasih banget buat kalian yang udah nonton episode kali ini. Subscribe dan like kalau suka episode ini, meskipun benar-benar membosankan keliling-keliling-keliling, tapi kita akhirnya dapat Harkin maksud gua. Raskin mah beras miskin, dan thank you. Bye.